William Conrad Rankin was a German mechanical engineer and a physicist. He was interested in cathode ray screws too. In 1895, he was studying the phenomenon of passage of electric current through a gas of extremely low pressure. He noticed a fluorescent bar of crystal on the table near the tube. He had different papers and books in the beam with very little dimming effect in the fluorescence. While halting one of the objects, he noticed the shadows of the bonds of his fingers. He realized that the fluorescence was some kind of rays rather than light or electricity escaping through the Crookes tube. The only time he shared his ingenious discovery of X-ray with his beloved wife Anna, who was a lady in the background of his new invention. Rankin's major observations were finished. He delivered a patent titled on a new kind of rays to the Physical Medical Society of Würzburg on 28 December 1895, and he made a speech on it. The news of Rankin's discovery was immediately released to the public. Thousands of letters of congratulation were flooded from all over the world.
We pray to thee, our God, this day for the blessings you provide. But from ashes to ashes and from dust to dust, so it must be. But keep this woman, O King of Kings, beneath thy almighty wings.
The importance of the invention was instantly recognized by the fellow scientists. Overnight, he became the focus of international prize. As in 1901, he was honored with the first Nobel Prize in Physics. Was the woman in the background contributing to the everyday and methodical works at Rankin's home to one of the greatest discoveries of the modern science. In her own right, she's the part of history since her left hand was the first radiographic image that was obtained from the human body. Unfortunately, Anya had a delicate health and suffered from nephritic cramps. She died at the advanced age of 80 years, almost 25 years after her hand had been exposed to radiation.